The right lobe is minimally hypocagenic and presents small punctate hypocagenic areas. This pattern suggests an autoimmune thyroiditis. The lower ventral part of the left lobe was composed of a large hypocagenic nodule. The lesion presented extensive fibrotic changes and microcalcifications. The suspicion was increased by the irregular margins and irregularly increased combined peripheral and central vascular pattern. Enlarged lymph nodes with irregular hilum were found above the left lobe.